For many throughout the region, the scars of the wars of the 1990s are still raw. The memories of lost loved ones are still fresh. But I'm hopeful that the steps we're taking to ensure future governments and future generations, I should say, grow up in the region marked by peace, stability, and greater prosperity. And I'd like to add my condolences to the families of those whose lives were lost during the wars of the 90s, including as a result of the NATO air campaign in terms of responsibility.